How you doing?
What you doing? How you doing?
How you doing?
How you doing? How you doing?
Right. Because I'm like nervous.
Yeah, no, let's pray. Can I hold your hand?
Yeah.
Thank you.
I need to get this nail off.
Yes, come on. Let's hold on to this. I'm covering the nail. Good and gracious God, I pray for my sister that you'll cover her. I pray that you will surround her. I pray that you'll anoint her. I pray that you'll bless her baby. I pray that you'll bless her future. And I pray you'll bless us in this moment. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
All
right. Thank you, Lord.
Let's rock and roll. All
right, let's go.
Tell me about your prayer life.
Do you love me?
Yes. True.
Do you believe this is your baby?
No.
It's a lie.
Are you excited that we're going to be a family?
No.
You tell her the truth?
No.
You want to be a family?
You got to ask better. That's too general, right? You want to be a family? That's too, like...
You know what that meant. Can you picture me out of your life?
Yes.
False.
You really wanted to be yes?
I mean, I guess not now. You're having a kid, so I mean, I guess...
Today, we're sharing an inspiring story about Chrisean Rock, who turned her life around, finding faith and purpose behind bars. She's known for her wild antics and relationship with rapper Blueface, who both went into jail last year. But Chrisean Rock is finally letting her past behind her, and she found God behind bars. Something changed within her, and she is now only focusing on hood gospel. In a podcast earlier this week, Chrisean already showed some hood gospel. Comment your thoughts in the comment section.
I didn't think it was that important to be like, I don't know. I just thought like, okay, I can... do this and do that.
Right.
And I can do this and do that. And then, like, the times I kept falling and falling and falling and kept getting back up. This one time I fell, I surrendered.
Yeah.
And when I did that, conviction came. I knew what to get rid of. I was kind of fighting it because I'm like, well, I got these records, all these big people, but I'm like, You're right.
Yeah.
You know?
Yes.
And, yeah, I just...
Gospel. I want to know what hood gospel is.
Like, Yahweh, there's only one way, and it's Godway. Yahweh, there's only one way, and it's Godway. Took my baby to get blessed, and they said it's for clout. I'ma do my best for me and mine, that's from here on out. Trying to change my life, but all these demons keep attacking me. Ran back to my ex, the world saying it's toxicity. But they don't know he blessed me with my only son. That's why it's hard to let him go, but now I think I'm done. Who would've knew that a bundle of joy would fix my heart? That's why he gave me that fire when I was in the dark. I'm crying out to God to help me with these hard times. Don't want no drama, so I'm throwing up the peace signs. Yahweh, there's only one way, and it's Godway. Yahweh.
You are anointed.
Music like that.
You are anointed.
I receive.
Chrisean's transformation is nothing short of incredible. She swapped her provocative outfits for modest clothing, deleted scandalous posts from her social media, and even started a Christian blog, sharing her journey and encouraging others to find faith. Chrisean also spoke about her time in jail.
And I was at peace. I didn't cry. I knew I had to take care of my responsibilities and obligations with my legal. And I just asked God for that place to be a spiritual hospital because I feel like I was dragging the Holy Spirit everywhere I went, doing the most, and the Holy Spirit was grieving, and I didn't have the strength to pull away from certain things, people, places, and things.
Yeah.
So when having to take care of an obligation actually worked in my favor of my deliverance, actually, and clarity. I was isolated, and I used that time to read the Bible.
Yeah.
Thank you for watching Tadooku Entertainment. Don't forget to smash that like button and hit subscribe for more exciting content. Your support means the world. See you in the next video.